The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the NXT Championship!
We are about to see something good!
It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
He's told anyone who will listen that he always has been the uncrowned champion of this division. Now he can make it a reality. Carmello is money.
I hate to parrot a catchphrase, but Mello really is money.
Multiple title reigns and main events to his name already.
And this guy is destined to continue that success in all of WWE.
Time for Mello to make that money.
Introducing the challenger from the red light district, weighing in at 239 pounds, the Blueprint, James Black. And his opponent from Boston, Massachusetts, weighing in at 210 pounds, he is the NXT champion, Carmello.
You can see it in the eyes of each individual. Only razor sharp focus when this much is on the line.
Carmelo Hayes, a proverbial five-tool player, to use a sports analogy.
For those of you who don't know what that means, it means Hayes is a true, complete athlete competing at the highest levels of the game. Or as he likes to say, Mello don't miss.
Expectations are high for this young man. We'll see how he meets them.
But across the way is a man who's rededicated his focus, someone who's been spending extra time training and scouting for his competition.
Hung up on the top rope.
Oh, what a knees.
One. Great trouble here. Can he get it fully locked in?
Into an armbar. Submission move locked in.
Out of the armbar.
Super kick.
Carmelo Hayes, known for his high-flying, flashy style. Obviously, that style can be very high-risk, high-reward, but it can also be very crash and burn. Corey, you've talked about this before. Could that style actually be a detriment to Hayes tonight?
Like you said, Cole, it has all the potential to be crash and burn, but Hayes is as gifted a superstar as they come, and he knows what he's doing. He knows the risk, and he knows he's more often in store for a big reward.
And he sends him into the corner.
And another.
Carmelo dodges that attack.
The champ getting put to the test here.
Can you believe this?
I love it.
And shoulders are down. There's two!
Wow.
Has the challenger pinned? Is this it? Power right out in one.
He's still in this.
High risk area up there. Great counter.
Both competitors showing how well they know one another.
Up and down, power bomb.
Hold it on.
Power bomb.
A third time.
Here's the pin, title on the line.
And he breaks the count quickly.
Not even a near fall there.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Look at that insult to injury with that one. A continuous attack on Hayes.
Carmelo's not showing the capacity to fight back.
Oh, double knee face buster.
The 5-2 player with a potential home run swing.
Melo's not missing at all.
Bullseye with the drop kick.
The champ looking. Oh, new champ. New champ now.
He's still in the fight, but for how much longer?
Extend your elbow. Take off. Leg drop.
For the win. Two. Not a two count to kick out again.
This is amazing. Chop block, debilitating counter.
We're beginning to reach a point of desperation in this match.
These athletes' bodies can only take them so far. You have to imagine they're reaching their breaking point.
Oh, wicked.
Pin attempt for the championship. And he kicks out of the pin in one.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included.
Challenger not looking good right now.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Just rubbing salt in the wound now.
Cover!
Two count! Kicks out.
Obviously still has some fight left.
Producing a trampling strong kick.
My goodness.
Extend your elbow.
stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
Uh-oh! Somersault plancha to the floor. Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spinning in the face of danger.
Ooh, what a damaging blow.
And he gets sent back into the ring. He leaves the ring, but he could lose this match by countout.
Snap suplex.
What a raucous crowd here tonight.
Boom.
He's able to sidestep there.
Drives his opponent down with a uranagi.
Can't prepare your face for that.
And a burst of offense from a battered Hayes.
Hayes has been such a hostile force during the course of this match.
Turning the tables there. Oh!
Pow, what a shot.
Oh, stop, stop, stop. Followed by a forearm smash. They need to be aware of a count out right now.
Turns it around. Sole of the foot meets the stomach.
Win.
Now let's take a look back at these guys in action.
Here is your winner, and still the NXT champion, Carmelo Hayes.
A count out is always a tough way to lose.
The referee's count is more than enough time to get back in the ring. The loser only has themselves to blame.